Hello everyone, my name is Akshay and you're watching Tech Binders.
So I will do a head-to-head comparison between these two phones and I will let you know whether it's advisable to upgrade from Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 to Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 or not, and where the Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 lacks in comparison with the Xiaomi Redmi Note 3. So watch this video and find out by yourself. So without delaying much of your time, let's get started in this video. Here I am having both the phone. On my left I am having Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 and on the right Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. Let's first compare these two phones on the basis of body material and type. So as you can find, both are looking identical. As in the case of this, the camera and the position of the sensors both are having the approximately same area, and when you find here, you will find the grill speaker here on the left, but on the right you will find the speakers are at the bottom in the case of Xiaomi Redmi Note 4. So in Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 you will find one speaker and one microphone, and in the middle you will have USB charging, while in the Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 you will find USB charging on the left and a mouthpiece on the left extreme. So when we compare sideways, you will find Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 is slightly thinner when we compare with the Xiaomi Redmi Note 4, and the design in this one is little curvy, but here you will find a straight design in the case of Xiaomi Redmi Note. So when we compare in front, you will find a speaker here, a proximity sensor and camera, same in the case of Xiaomi Redmi Note 4, but it has on the opposite side, but in the case of Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 it has on the same side. When we compare the trays, these are identical to each other. Here we are having Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 tray and 4. Both are identical, as both have hybrid SIM slot in the second slot, so you can insert a SIM card or as well as micro SD card. It depends upon you, but you can insert only one thing in the SIM too. So whether you want to expand your memory or you want to add an additional SIM, it depends upon you. So the SIM slots are exactly same and similar to each other. Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 has 5.5-inch IPS screen display, and when we talk about screen protection, there is no Gorilla Glass protection in case of Xiaomi Redmi Note 3, but they have claimed that it's very hard and it's not easily breakable. On the other hand, in the case of Xiaomi Redmi Note 4, there is curved 2.5D glass, and also as in the case of Xiaomi Redmi Note 3, here also there is no Gorilla protection, so you need to be aware of that. As both of the screens are not having Gorilla protection, so you need to get additional tempered glass for their protection, as they may get scratches and even the screen can be damaged if it fall off from your hand or from the pocket. So you need to keep in mind this thing before buying any of these two phones, because they don't have any Gorilla Glass protection. So in the case of Xiaomi Redmi Note 4, it has 8 core octa core, but in the case of Xiaomi Redmi Note 3, it's hexa-core only. ARM Cortex A53 processor and the Lex A72 processor in both the cases. When we talk about the clock speed, it's 1.4 GHz, and in the case of Redmi Note 4, it's 2.02 GHz. And all the CPUs are working in both the cases. When we talk about the GPU render, here we have 510 at 6 MHz, and in the case of Redmi Note 3, we have 506 at 650 MHz. Now when we talk about the processor is powered by 650 Snapdragon 1.40 GHz in the case of Redmi Note 3, while in the case of Redmi Note 4 you are having 625 processor. So why Xiaomi has degraded the processor as we compare with the Redmi Note 3? So they have said that 625 processor is more power efficient and more battery saver than we consider with the case of 650. Both are having 5.5 inches and the PPI is also same, 400 DPI, and both are working at 1080p. The total available RAM in both the cases 3GB, so I am using 3GB variant. And when we talk about internal storage, both are having 32GB, but in the case of Redmi Note 3 you will find 24.48GB usable, while in the case of Redmi Note 3 you find only 23.50 usable. So you will find that both are working at Marshmallow. The Redmi Note 4 has 4100mAh, while in the case of Redmi Note 3 you have only 4000mAh. So there is only 100mA difference. That's not a big deal, and they both have accelerometer, magnetometer is there, gyroscope is there, and all the minimum sensors are there. Gravity sensor is also present here, and accelerator, gravity, everything is there. So they have both the sensors in common. Now we will fire the Antutu and we will check the Antutu benchmarking in both the cases and we will match the results. When we compare the Antutu benchmarking in both the phone, you will find Xiaomi Redmi Note 3 is the winner, as the Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 lacks around 15,000 Antutu points because it has 625 processor, which is more efficient, but it's not as powerful as in the case of Redmi Note 3. So this is somewhat disappointing. When we talk about the weight, you will find that Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 is 175 gram and Redmi Note 3 is around 164 gram. Redmi Note 3 has 16 megapixel camera and 4 has only 13 megapixel camera. As they've improved the camera in the Redmi Note 4, let's find out. So we are gonna test the camera in the real time and find out which is the winner. So when we compare both the pictures, you will find in the case of Redmi Note 4, it is more sharper than we consider in the case of Redmi Note 3. So they have claimed they have improved the camera, and surely they have thus improved the camera, as you can find the difference between these two images. So Redmi Note 3 lacks in the case of camera, even though it is having 16 megapixel sensor, and in the case of Redmi Note 4, it has only 13 megapixel camera. Let's take some more photos and find out who is the winner in the case of camera. So I'm gonna take a pic of this key and same with this one. So these pictures shows that Xiaomi has improved the camera in the case of Redmi Note 4. So as you find, the picture has more color and is more vivid when we consider with the Redmi Note 3 camera. So in the case of camera, Redmi Note 4 is the winner, even though Redmi Note 3 has 16 megapixel sensor, as we compare with the Redmi Note 3, which only has 30 megapixel camera. Now we are going to start the stopwatch and we are going to compare in how much time the applications will be launched in the case of each phone. So I'm going to fire up a lot of applications and let's check which other applications will be launched here. Okay. So it has a lot of applications and all are in the memory. So it has finished all the applications in 1 minute 42 seconds. Now we are going to test the same application in the case of Redmi Note 4. So let me find which one is the winning while handling number of apps. So I opened the similar amounts of apps in the case of Redmi Note 3 and 4. And let's check what time it will take to complete all the, as I am not connected to internet. So Redmi Note 4 took around 2 minutes 6 seconds, while in the case of Redmi Note 3 it took around 1 minute 45 seconds. Redmi Note 3 is the ultimate winner in the case of speed test. Now we are gonna do a finger test in both the phones, so we will find out which one is faster. So I'm gonna press at the same time and they all open approximately at the same time. So fingerprint sensor is more faster in Xiaomi Redmi Note 3, as it takes less time to open up. So this is all about these two phones. So now the question arises whether you need to be upgraded with Redmi Note 3 to Redmi Note 4. In my case, the answer is no, because it has not many advantages as we consider with the case of Redmi Note 3. Although they have improved the camera a little bit, and also they have reduced the processor, so it gives more battery life, and they have introduced curved glass also, and it's somewhat thinner when we compare with Redmi Note 3. But it's not advisable to upgrade to Redmi Note 3 to Redmi Note 4. And if you have not bought the phone and want to decide which one you need to buy, then I will say you can go for Redmi Note 4. And the price of this phone is 10,999 for 3GB variant, and for Redmi Note 3 it's 11,999. So it's around 1,000 more costly when we compare with Redmi Note 4. So I will recommend you to go for Redmi Note 4 if you have not bought the phone. And if you already bought the Redmi Note 3, then it's not advisable to be upgraded to Redmi Note 4. Thank you for watching. I hope you have enjoyed the video. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up. And also don't forget to subscribe my channel. So if you want more reviews and comparison, please comment in the comment section below and I will make it for you. This is Akshay signing off. Catch you later.
We'll be right back.